pretty surreal. It's just a tremendous honor to be a part of it. It's definitely something that, you know, I looked up as a cadet and saw jets fly over, and I was, you know, I wondered, like, is that something maybe I can do?
Adventure in the Air Force. It started at A&M, and so happy to be back here and hopefully inspire another generation of folks to go be fighter pilots.